Hi, I'm Leonard Basham from Basham Building, and I'm a certified passive house tradesman here in sunny Nelson. A thermal bridge-free construction is really important to make a house passive. It's tied into the insulation R value in the floor, walls and ceiling, and the U factor of windows and doors that measures the transfer of heat. Thermal bridging is creating a nice blanket around your whole home, so no heat can get out or any heat can get in. It just stays nice and continuous. For example, this window will help illustrate what a thermal bridge is, where we're trying to stop the outside temperature meeting the inside temperature. And we do that by isolating through these little thermal bridges to stop the two temperatures meeting. This helps create a nice high-performing home because it's staying warm inside and keeping the cold air outside. This thermal bridging theory is also relative to heat loss in eaves junctions, external wall corners, and the ground floor and external wall junctions. Achieve this by constructing the thermal envelope to be continuous. Thermal bridge-free construction is essential for passive houses and buildings to deliver radical energy efficiency and exceptional comfort. Because thermal bridge-free construction is all behind the external walls, at Basham Building we take this really seriously because it genuinely affects the performance of your passive house, and that in turn affects the level of the comfort you can enjoy inside your home.